Hello everyone, this is your Bandini Sharma. Welcome back to my channel BMB Tutorial. In previous session, we have discussed question 1 to 5 of exercise 1.1. And in today's session, we will discuss next further questions of exercise 1.1. So, let's start it. Question number 6. Rita goes 20 km towards east from a point A to the point B. From B, she moves 30 km towards west along the same road. If the distance towards east is represented by a positive integer, then how will you represent the distance traveled by towards west? By which integer will you represent her final position from A? Okay, so the question is, Rita goes 20 km towards east. It means she goes in this direction, so this is east, okay, and this will be west, opposite to east, okay. Suppose A point is here, okay. So now Rita goes 20 kilometers from a point A. Suppose 20 kilometers is this. Okay, and B point is here. So Rita is going from A to B, that is 20 kilometer in east direction. Okay, now from B point C moves in opposite direction, means in west. How much? 30 kilometers. Okay, suppose this much is 30 kilometer, okay, on the same road. Kya hai? Same hi hai, okay. So question is, if east side mein, east direction mein jo distance hai, usko hum kisse positive integer se represent kar rahe hain, to west direction mein distance ko hum kisse represent karenge? तो आपको मालूम है, ऑपोजिट कंडीशन को हम ऑपोजिट साइन से ही रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं. ईस्ट को, ईस्ट में अगर हम जा रहे हैं तो उस डिस्टेंस को अगर हम प्लस पॉजिटिव इंटीजर से रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं, तो वेस्ट में जाएंगे तो किससे करेंगे? नेगेटिव इंटीजर से. ओके, नाउ ये तो हुआ फर्स्ट पार्ट क्वेश्चन का. ओके, सो इफ द डिस्टेंस टुवर्ड्स ईस्ट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई पॉजिटिव इंटीजर, देन हाउ विल यू रिप्रेजेंट द डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड बाई टुवर्ड्स ईस्ट? सो डिस्टेंस traveled in west direction will be represented by negative integer. ओके, क्यों? क्योंकि ईस्ट में हम किससे? पॉजिटिव में. तो आप यहां पर लिख सकते हैं, बिकॉज डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड इन ईस्ट डायरेक्शन is represented by positive integer. Okay, east में हम किससे distance को positive integer से show कर रहे हैं, तो west में किससे करेंगे? Obvious है, negative integer से show करेंगे. Okay, now next part क्या है? If Rita goes from A to B point, that is 20 kilometer in east direction. Okay, now she is going from this B point 30 kilometer in the west direction on the same road. Okay, so what will her final position from A? Suppose she reaches here, okay, from point B, after traveling 30 kilometer in west direction, she reaches here. Okay, suppose this point is C. okay. Now you have to find the distance from this A point. It means this distance you have to find out. कहाँ से निकलना है, उसकी A point से उसकी final position को आपको बताना है. तो देखिए यहाँ पर ईस्ट डायरेक्शन में डिस्टेंस को हम किससे, पॉजिटिव इंटीजर से शो कर रहे हैं. सो फ्रॉम ए टू बी कितनी डिस्टेंस है, प्लस 20, ओके. एंड फ्रॉम बी टू सी इज व्हाट, इन नेगेटिव डायरेक्शन, सो इट विल बी माइनस 30 किलोमीटर. सो द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट ए इज व्हाट, 20 माइनस 30, दैट विल बी माइनस 10, ओके. सो इसको हम लिखेंगे कैसे, सो डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड फ्रॉम ए टू बी इन ईस्ट इज हाउ मच, 20 किलोमीटर मीन्स प्लस 20, ओके. नाउ डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड फ्रॉम B is what, from B in west direction is minus 30 kilometer, okay. Minus 30, B point से west direction में कितना उसने travel किया है, 30 kilometer, minus 30 kilometer. So Rita's final पोजिशन फ्रॉम ए विल बी, इस पॉइंट से रीता की फाइनल पोजिशन क्या है, कहाँ तक है, सी तक है, ठीक है. तो आप क्या करेंगे, इस 20, ओके. सो रीताज फाइनल पोजिशन फ्रॉम ए विल बी व्हाट, 20 माइनस, और यू कैन राइट इट 20 प्लस माइनस 30, बिकॉज दिस इज द डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड इन ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन ऑफ ईस्ट, दैट इज वेस्ट, ओके. सो इट विल बी 20 माइनस 30, सो माइनस 10 किलोमीटर, ओके. ए से बी तक की डिस्टेंस कितना हुआ था, 20 किलोमीटर, ओके. सो वी आर टेकिंग इट पॉजिटिव बिकॉज she is traveling in east direction. Now if she traveled in opposite direction, that is west from B, okay, how much, 30 kilometers. So you will represent it by minus 30, okay. So same here, okay. Now you have to tell her final position from this point, from A point, okay. So it will be this 20 plus this distance in opposite direction, that is minus 30. So you are getting here minus 10 kilometer. It means from A her final position is 10 kilometer, but in opposite direction, that is in west. So, okay. The question number 7 is, in a magic square, each row, column and diagonal have the same sum. Check which of the following is a magic square. So here in this question, you are given two square. Okay. You have to check here that the both are magic squares or not, okay. So let's check first part, okay. So first magic square is this. So there are three column here, three rows here and two diagonals, okay. So we will check here for each row, for each column and for each diagonal. So first, if this is suppose column 1, this is column 2, this is column 3, and this is row 1, this is row 2, and this is row 3, okay. And this one is D1, diagonal 1, and this is diagonal 2, okay. Now see here, in row first, that is R1, okay, the sum of these three integers, so 5 plus minus 1 plus minus 4. Okay. So we have to do here sum. So 5 you write as it is. Now see here. Minus 1. इन दोनों को देखिए, माइनस वन माइनस फोर यू आर एडिंग देम. ओके, सो बोथ आर नेगेटिव सो दे विल बी एडेड. सो फोर प्लस वन इज वॉट फाइव एंड द साइन विल गो विथ नेगेटिव. ओके, नाउ सी वन इज पॉजिटिव अनदर वन इज नेगेटिव एंड देर इज एडिशन बिटवीन देम सो इट विल बी सब्ट्रैक्शन. सो फाइव माइनस फाइव इज वॉट जीरो. So here, the sum of these three integers in first row is 0. Now, let's check for second row. In row 2, the sum minus 5 plus minus 2 plus 7. Okay? Now see these two negative integers. Both are negative, but are adding here. Okay, so they will be added. So 5 plus 2 is what? 7, and sign will be of negative. So now see here, minus 7 plus 7 is what? 0. Okay, now let's check for third row third, that is R3. Okay, now see 0 plus 3 plus minus 3. Okay, 0 has no meaning. Okay, so it will be 3 plus minus 3. Now see here, one is positive, another is negative, and there is addition between them. So they will be subtracted. So 3 minus 3 is what? 0. Okay, so as you can see here, the sum of all the values in all the rows is 0. Okay, now let's check for the column. So in column first, that is C1, 5 minus 5, 0, and 0 plus 0 is what? 0. So 5 plus minus 5 plus 0, it will be 0. Okay, now in column second, minus 1 plus minus 2 plus 3. Now see here, these both are negative and are adding here. So minus 1 minus 2 will be minus 3. Okay, and plus 3, it will be 0. Okay, now let's check for column third. Minus 4 plus 7 plus minus 3. Now see here, minus 4 plus 7. One is negative, another is positive, and you are adding them. 7 minus 4 is what? 3. And sign will go with greater integer, that is 7, that is of plus sign. So it will be plus. Now 3 plus minus 3. Now see here, one is negative, another is negative, so there will be subtraction. So 3 minus 3 is what? 0. Okay, now you can see for column also the sum is 0. Now let's check for the diagonal means these and these three. Okay, so let's check for in diagonal first, that is we have taken T1, 5 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. Now see, 5 plus minus 2, 1 is negative, so there will be subtraction. 5 minus 2 is what? Plus 3. Okay, plus minus 3. Okay, 1 is positive, 1 is negative, so there will be subtraction. 3 minus 3 is what? 0. So for diagonal 1, the sum is 0. Now let's check for diagonal 2. That is D2. Minus 4. Minus 2. 0. See here. Both are negative integers. Okay? And there is addition between them. So they will be add up. So 4 plus 2 is what? 6. And sign will be negative. Now see here. At the last, you are getting a non-zero value. That is minus 6. Okay? And except this, all the values have some 0. So if any one is not equal to others value, then it will not be a magic square. Okay? तो यहाँ पर क्या हो रहा है, सारे rows का सारे columns का sum क्या आ रहा है, 0 आ रहा है, लेकिन एक last diagonal का sum क्या आ रहा है, minus 6. So we can't say this is a magic square. Okay? So this is not a magic square. Okay, if it is, now second part is, this is a square. Okay, so I have just changed the values inside it and remaining are same. Okay, so let's check for the row 1. Row 1 means 1 plus minus 10 plus 0. Okay, so see here, 1 plus minus, 1 is negative, 1 is positive, so you have to subtract it. So 10 minus 1 is what? 9. And sign will go with greater number, that is 10 here, so minus 9. And if you add 0 to minus 9, it will be same, minus 9. Okay, now second row, minus 4 plus minus 3 plus minus 2. Okay, so these three are integers. So first we take these two, minus 4, minus 3. Okay, and addition between them. So you have to add these values. So 4 plus 3 is what? 7. And sign will be of negative, minus 7. Okay, now third integer is minus 2. Now see, both are negative and addition between them. So you have to add up. So 7 plus 2 is what? 9. Sign will go with greater number, that is 7 here. So before 7 is minus sign, so you will use minus. Okay, now let's check for row third. Minus 6 plus 4 plus minus 7. Okay, so see here, first these two, one is negative, one is positive, and addition between them, so you have to subtract them. So 6 minus 4 is what? 2. And sign will go with greater number, that is 6 here, so minus 2. And third integer is minus 7. Okay, both are negative and addition between them, so according to the addition rule, these two numbers will be add up. So 7 plus 2 is what? 9. And sign will be negative because both are negative. Okay, now let's check for column 1. So the values are 1 plus minus 4 plus minus 6. Okay, now see, first these two, 1 plus minus 4, one is positive, one is negative, and addition between them, so you have to subtract. So 4 minus 1 is what? 3. And sign will go with greater number, that is 4 here, so minus 3 plus minus 6. Okay, now see, both are negative. Okay, and there is addition between them, so you will add them. So 3 plus 6 is what? 9. And both are negative, so you will take here minus 9. Okay, now let's check for column 2. The values are minus 10 plus minus 3 plus 4. Okay, so let's check for these two. Minus 10 plus minus 3, both are negative. Okay, so you will add them. So 10 plus 3 is what? 13. Sign will be of नेगेटिव प्लस फोर. सी हियर वन इज नेगेटिव वन इज पॉजिटिव एंड एडिशन बिटवीन दैम सो यू विल सब्ट्रैक्ट द वैल्यूज सो 13 माइनस 4 इज वॉट 9 एंड साइन विल गो विद ग्रेटर नंबर दैट इज 13 ईयर सो बिफोर 13 इज माइनस साइन सो वी विल टेक माइनस इन आंसर ऑल्सो. ओके नाउ कॉलम थर्ड दिस वन सो 0 प्लस माइनस 2 प्लस माइनस 7. ओके नाउ सी हियर this 0 has no meaning so you have to consider only these two so minus 2 minus 7 and addition between them so you will have to add them so 2 plus 7 is what 9 and sign will be negative because both are negative. Okay till now we are getting the value of all these row and column minus 9. Okay now let's check for the diagonals too. So diagonal 1 the values are 1 plus minus 3 plus minus 7. Now see if we take these two integers so one is positive one is another is negative and the addition between them so you have to subtract the value 3 minus 1 is what 2 sign will go with greater number that is 3. Okay so minus 2 plus minus 7. Okay now see both are negative and there is addition between them so you have to add the values 2 plus 7 is what 9 and sign will go with negative so here also you are getting the answer minus 9. So till now we are getting the value of each row and column and one diagonal minus 9. So let's check for the last diagonal the values are 0 plus minus 3 plus minus 6. Okay so 0 has no value so consider only minus 3 and minus 6 both are negative values and you are adding them so here will be addition so 6 minus 3 is what 9. Okay and sign will be of negative because both are negative. So as you can see here to each row, to each column, to each diagonal, we are getting the sum of values minus 9. It means it's a magic square. Okay? So we will write here. It's a magic square. Why? Because the sum of values in each row, in each column, and in each diagonal is same. That is why it's a magic square. Okay. Now so question number 8. What is given here? Verify A minus minus B is equals to A plus B for the following values of A and B. Okay. So you have to verify here what A minus minus B is equals to A plus B. Okay for the given values. Okay so as you can see here there is two side on the both side of equal that are called this is right hand side and this is left hand side. So you have to check these sides right hand and left hand side for the given values. Okay if they are coming the same it means this is verified means right hand side is equals to left hand side so it's verified. Okay so let's take the value. So first part is here A is given 21 and B is 80. Okay so now for this value of A and B we have to check both the sides. So if this is right hand side okay and this is left hand side so right hand side means we have to consider this side A plus B. So A is here 21 and B is 18. So after adding we are getting 39. Okay now take right left hand side that is A minus minus B. Okay so in place of A is 21 then minus minus B. B is here 18 so minus 18. Now see one is positive another is negative. Okay and here is subtraction between these two. Okay, so you have to change it in first addition if you want to use additive inverse of second integer. So 21 you have to write as it is, then plus sign, then write the additive inverse of second integer, that is minus 18. So additive inverse of minus 18 is what? Plus 18. Okay, now see, both are positive, so you have to add them. So you are getting 39. So as you can see here, right hand side and left hand side have the same value. Okay, it means it's verified. Means left hand side is equals to right hand side. So it's verified. Okay, now second part. Here the value of A and B are 118 and 125. For these value you have to verify this. Okay, so first I am taking right hand side, that is A plus B. Okay, so A is here 118 and B is 125. Okay, so add these two. 8 plus 5 is 13, 1 carry. 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 1 carry, that is 4. Okay, so 1 plus 1 is 2. So you are getting 243. Okay, now take left hand side, that is A minus minus B. Okay, so 118 minus minus B is minus B means minus 125. Okay, so you have to change this sign. So 118 as it is, then addition, then additive inverse of minus 125, so it will be plus 125. Now both are positive, so you will add them. So after adding you will get 243. Okay, here also left hand side is equals to right hand side. Okay, it means verified. Okay, so in now third part is A is here 75 and B is 84. Okay, so you have to verify this A minus minus B equals to A plus B. Okay, so on the right hand side A plus B, so first we will calculate for it. Okay, so A plus B means 75 plus 84. So it will be 5 plus 4 is 9 and 7 plus 8 is what? 15. 159. Right? Now, left hand side is A minus minus B. So we have to check for it. So A is here 75 minus minus 84. Okay? Same. 75 as it is you have to write. Then put addition sign. Now write the additive inverse of this minus 84. That will be plus 84. Now after adding these two we are getting 159. So here also left hand side is equals to right hand side, so it's verified. Okay, now fourth part is A is 28 and B is 11. Now for these value we have to verify it. So on the right hand side A plus B, so first we will check for it. So A is 28 and B is 11. So after addition, 8 plus 1 9 and 2 plus 1 39 we are getting. Okay, now we will check for left hand side. So A is 28 minus minus 11. Okay, now here is difference between, means subtraction between the integers. Okay, so if we want to change this subtraction in addition, so first we will write this first term, means first integer as it is, then put addition sign, and in second term we will write the additive inverse of second integer, that is minus 11. Okay, so additive inverse of minus 11 is what? Plus 11. Okay, now both integers are positive and there is addition between them, so you will add them. So 8 plus 1 is 9 and 2 plus 1 is 39. So as you can see here, right hand side equals to left hand side. Okay, so this is verified for these value also. तो क्या किया हमने, right hand side में हमारी क्या था, a plus b. So we have put the values here and after addition we are getting 39. Okay, in second a minus minus b. Okay, so in place of a 28 minus in place of b 11. Now you can see Here, one is positive, another is negative integer, and there is negative sign between them. Okay, so as we have done, according to the rule, if we want to change this negative sign in addition, okay, अगर हमें ये negative sign subtraction करना है तो हम addition का use करते हुए करेंगे. कैसे? First term को, first integer को as it is लिखना है जैसा हुआ है, ठीक है. उसके बाद हम क्या करते हैं, addition का sign लगाते हैं. अब second जो integer है उसका हम क्या लिखेंगे, additive inverse. तो minus 11 का additive inverse क्या होगा, उसका opposite, मतलब value same रहेगी लेकिन sign opposite हो जाएगा. तो क्या हुआ, plus 11 हो गया. Okay, now see here, both are positive and there is addition between them. Okay, and you know the well the rules of addition. If both are positive and you are adding them, so you have to add them, 39, and the sign will be positive, so no need to write here positive sign. Okay, so this was all about the question number 8. Okay, so question number 9 is, use the sign of greater than, less than or equals to in the box to make the statements true. Okay, so you are given here statements and a box between them, so you have to put the right sign here. Okay, first we will calculate them. Okay, after getting the final answer we will decide which sign we will use here. Okay, so see here, minus 8 plus minus 4 both are negative integers. Okay, and these are adding. So according to the addition rule, if both are negative integer, then you have to add them. So 8 plus 4 is what, 12. Okay, and the sign will be of negative. Why? Because both are negative. Okay, so here the value of these two we are getting minus 12. Okay, now this side we will check. See here, minus 8 minus minus 4. Okay, so minus 8 we will write as it is. Okay, now addition sign. Now write the additive inverse of this second integer, that is minus 4. So additive inverse of minus 4 is what, plus 4. Okay, now see, both are what, one is positive, another is negative, and there is addition between them. Okay, so you have to subtract them. So 8 minus 4 is 4, and sign will go with greater number, that is 8 here. So before 8 is negative sign, so negative sign will come in answer. Okay, now see here, here is minus 12, here is minus 4. Okay, so when, which one is greater? So as we can see here on the number line, minus 4 comes right to the minus 12. It means minus 4 will be greater than minus 12. So we will use this sign here. क्यों? क्योंकि minus 4 क्या है? Minus 12 से बड़ा है, greater है. Minus में आपको एक चीज़ याद रखनी है यहाँ पर, minus में जो number जितना बड़ा होगा उतना ही उसकी value छोटी होगी, ठीक है. तो यहाँ पर देखिए, minus के sign के साथ क्या है, 12. इसका मतलब ये number क्या हो गया आपका, कम हो गया, छोटा हो गया. और माइनस फोर क्या होगा, बड़ा होगा. सो वी आर यूजिंग दिस साइन. ओके, नाउ बी पार्ट, माइनस 3 प्लस 7 माइनस 19, हियर इज 15 माइनस 8 प्लस माइनस 9. सो एज वी कैन सी हियर देयर आर 3 इंटीजर्स. ओके, सो वी विल कैलकुलेट स्टेप बाय स्टेप हियर. नाउ सी, इफ देयर आर 3 इंटीजर्स, सो फर्स्ट वी टेक 2 टुगेदर. सो आई एम टेकिंग हियर दिस 2. ओके, फर्स्ट वी विल सॉल्व फॉर दिस, then we will include this third integer. Okay, so see here, minus 3 plus 7, one is positive, another is negative. Okay, and there is addition between them. So if one is negative, one is positive, it means in case of addition you have to do subtraction. Okay, so 7 minus 3 is what, 4, and the sign will go with greater number, that is 7 here, so it's a positive, so sign will be positive here. Okay, now consider this third integer, minus 19. Okay, now see here, one is positive, another is what, another is, if it has no any sign, that means it's positive. Okay, so see here, plus 4 minus plus 19. Okay, so minus sign here, it means what you have to do, plus 4 you will write as it is, then put addition sign, okay. Now write the additive inverse of 19 plus 19, so it will be minus 19, okay. Now see here, one is positive, another is negative, and there is addition between them, so you have to subtract. So 19 minus 4 is what? 15, right? And sign will go with greater number, that is 19, so minus, so you are getting here minus 15. Now check for this. First we will consider these two. So as you can see here, 15 minus 8 is what? 7, okay. Now plus minus 9, one is positive, another is negative, and addition between them, so you have to subtract the values. So 9 minus 7 is what? 2, okay. And sign will go with greater number, that is 9 here, so minus 2, okay. Now so see, minus 15 or minus 2 ko compare karna hai. आपको पता है नंबर लाइन की अगर हम बात करें तो माइनस टू क्या है, माइनस 15 के राइट हैंड साइड में आता है, इस साइड में आता है, इधर माइनस 15 आएगा लेफ्ट साइड में और राइट हैंड साइड में माइनस 2 आएगा. तो राइट हैंड साइड वाले जितने भी नंबर्स होंगे, ओके, वो क्या होंगे? ग्रेटर होंगे. इसका मतलब माइनस 2 इज़ ग्रेटर दैन माइनस 15, ओके. माइनस में जो नंबर जितना बड़ा होगा उसकी वैल्यू उतनी ही कम होगी. तो माइनस 15 यहाँ क्या है, देखने में तो वैल्यू क्या है 15 बड़ी है, लेकिन माइनस साइन लग गया तो ये छोटा हो गया, किससे? माइनस 2 से. सो माइनस 2 इज़ ग्रेटर दैन माइनस 15, ओके. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 सी पार्ट, 23 माइनस 41 प्लस 11, 23 माइनस 41 माइनस 11, ओके. तो यहाँ पर आपको क्या दिख रहा है, कोई भी ब्रैकेट नहीं है, किसी भी साइन के साथ कोई भी ब्रैकेट नहीं है. तो सबसे पहले हम क्या करेंगे, ब्रैकेट लगाएंगे. देखिए 23, ओके, माइनस 41, अगर यहाँ पर कोई नंबर ब्रैकेट के साथ नहीं है तो हम इसमें ब्रैकेट लगा सकते हैं आफ्टर पुटिंग प्लस साइन, ओके, इन दिस आल्सो एंड नेगेटिव साइन बिटवीन दिस टू, प्लस प्लस 11, ओके. इन द सेम वे वी हैव टू डू दिस साइड, 23 दैट इज़ ऑफ प्लस माइनस प्लस 41, ओके, माइनस प्लस 11. नाउ वी विल सॉल्व इट. फर्स्ट कंसीडर दीज टू. नाउ सी हियर, देर इज इज सब्ट्रैक्शन, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द रूल वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू राइट दिस फर्स्ट इंटीजर एज इट इज, ओके, देन एडिशन साइन. नाउ राइट द एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ 41, दैट विल बी माइनस 41, ओके, थर्ड इंटीजर एज इट इज, ओके. नाउ सी, वन इज पॉजिटिव, अनदर इज नेगेटिव, एंड देर इज एडिशन बिटवीन दीज टू, ओके. सो यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट द नंबर्स. सो 41 माइनस 23, इट विल कम एज 11 माइनस 3 इज 8 एंड 3 18, ओके. एंड साइन विल गो विद ग्रेटर नंबर, दैट इज 41 हियर, ओके. सो इट विल बी ऑफ माइनस. Now plus plus 11, okay. There is addition between these two integer, one is negative, another is positive, so you will subtract here. So 18 minus 11 is what? 7. And sign will go with greater number, that is 18, so minus sign 7. This is your final answer. ठीक है, कुछ भी नहीं कर रहे हैं हमने, जो addition के integers के addition के rule पढ़े हैं उसी के अकॉर्डिंग हम स्टेप बाय स्टेप करते जा रहे हैं, ठीक है. और सब्ट्रैक्शन के केस में हमें क्या करना होता है, जैसे कि यहाँ पर था सब्ट्रैक्शन, जहाँ पर भी हो आपको क्या करना है, फर्स्ट इंटीजर को एज इट इज़ लिखना है, ठीक है, उसके बाद एडिशन का साइन पुट करना है, फिर आपको जो सेकेंड इंटीजर दे रखा है उसका आपको एडिटिव इनवर्स लिखना है, ठीक है. नाउ दिस नेगेटिव साइन हैज चेंज इनटू एडिशन साइन, एंड यू नो द रूल्स ऑफ addition of integers, you have to solve it, okay. Now see this side, plus 23 minus plus 41, okay, here also subtraction, so you have to write 23 as it is, okay, then addition sign. Now write the additive inverse of this 41, so it will be minus 41, okay. Now third integer as it is, okay. Now see here, one is negative, another is positive, and addition between them. So you will do subtraction. So 41 minus 23 is what? 18, okay. And sign will go with greater number, so it will be a minus sign. No, minus plus 11, okay. Again is here subtraction, so you have to write first integer as it is, minus 18, okay. Now put addition sign. Now write the additive inverse of plus 11, that will be minus 11. Now see here, there is addition between two negative integers, so these integers will be add up. So 18 plus 11 will be 29, okay, and sign will be of negative. Why? Because both are negative integer. Now see here, minus 7 and minus 29. Now you have to compute. Now you have to compare these two final values, minus 29 and minus 7. So in case of minus, the number is as much greater than the value, it will be less. So minus ke case mein jo number jitna bada hota hai utna hi chhota hota hai, iska matlab ye number kya hai, minus 29 will be less than minus 7. So sign will be this, minus 7 is greater than minus 29. Why? Because minus 7 comes on right side of minus 29 on number line, okay. So question number 9, D parts. Okay, here also there are three integers on both sides, so you have to compare them, okay. So first we will consider these two, okay. Now see here, there is addition sign between these two integers, one is positive, another is negative. So according to the third rule of addition, if one is positive, another is negative, and there is an addition sign between them, so you have to subtract the numbers. So 39 minus 24 is what? 9, 4 minus 4 is 5, and 3 minus 2 is 1, and sign will go with greater number, that is 39 here, okay. So 15 only. Now minus plus 15, okay. Now see here, 15, there is subtraction between these two integers, so you have to write first integer as it is, plus 15, okay. Now put addition sign, and after addition you have to write the additive inverse of this second integer, though that is plus 15, so it will be minus 15, okay. Now see, one is positive, another is negative, and addition between them, okay. So you have to subtract the numbers, so 15 minus 15 is what? 0, okay. Now consider this side, one is positive, another is negative, and addition between these two, so you have to subtraction. So 52 minus 36 is what? 16, okay. Sign will go with greater number, that is 52 here, and 52 has sign minus, so answer with sign minus, okay. Minus minus 36, okay. Now see, in case of subtraction you have to write this first integer as it is, so minus 16, okay. Now put addition sign, after addition you have to write the additive inverse of second integer, so here the integer is minus 36, so additive inverse of minus 36 is what? Plus 36, okay. Now see, one is negative, another is positive, and addition between them. So according to the fourth rule of addition, if one is negative, another is positive, so you have to subtract the number. So 36 minus 16 is what? 20, okay. Now sign will go with greater number, so that is 36 here, and it's a positive, so positive sign will come here, okay. Now see, one is 0, another is plus 20, so obviously 20 is greater than 0, because 20 comes to the right of 0 on the number line, so the sign will go 20, okay. So 0 is less than plus 20. Now E part, minus 231 plus 79 plus 51, okay. So first what you have to do here, as you can see these two are positive, so just you add them. So minus 231 as it is, plus 9 plus 1 is what? 10, 0, 1 carry, 7 plus 5, 12, 12 plus 1, 130. Okay, now see. One is negative, another is positive, and there is addition sign between them. Okay, so this will be subtraction. See, one is negative, another is positive integer. Okay, and there is addition sign between them. So according to the fourth rule of addition, if one is negative, another is positive, and there is addition sign between these two integers, then you will have to subtract the number. So 231 minus 130 is what? 1, 1 minus 0, 1, 3 minus 3 is 0, and 2 minus 1 is 1. And sign will go with greater number, that is 231 here. So minus 101. Okay. Now check for this. Now here also these two are positive. So you have to add first here 399 as it is, plus 9 plus 1. Is 10, 1 carry, 5 plus 8, 13, 13 plus 1, 14, 4 as it is here, 1 carry, 1 plus 1 is 2. Okay, now see, one is negative, another is positive, and addition between them. So you will have to subtract according to the fourth rule of addition. So 399 minus 240, so 9 minus 4 is 5, and 3 minus 2 is 1, and sign will go with greater number, that is 399 here. So minus 159. Now you have to compare these two, minus 101 and minus 159. So as you know, 101 will come on the right hand side of minus 159 on the number line. It means this is greater than minus 159. ओके और जैसा कि मैंने पहले भी बोला है कि अगर कोई नंबर माइनस साइन के साथ है, वो जितना बड़ा हो इसका मतलब उसकी वैल्यू क्या है, उतनी ही कम है. ठीक है, तो ये नंबर क्या है, माइनस साइन के साथ है, तो ये क्या होगा, माइनस 101 से छोटा होगा. सो वी आर पुटिंग दिस लेस देन साइन. ओके ओके, सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट फॉर टुडे सेशन इन विच वी हैव डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज 1.1 of chapter integer, right? Okay, and if you have any query, doubt related to this today's session, so please ask me on comment section, there I'll provide you solution. Okay, and in my next upcoming videos we will discuss the next exercise, that is 1.2. okay, so till then keep watching my channel. Thank you.